With the Earth's population continuing to soar, buildings have been growing higher and higher. Skyscrapers are reaching for new record heights, huge tunnels are establishing new transportation connections, and colossal bridges are spanning greater distances than ever before. Around the world, gigantic engineering and infrastructure projects are opening up or closing in on completion. But what if the future of cities is not further up toward the sky, but deep down in the ocean? A number of the world's largest underwater projects are set to start construction, priced from the hundreds of millions to the tens of billions. These developments and progress are notable for their size, impact, and surrounding narratives. Here, we've compiled a list of 6 terrifying underwater megaprojects under construction, and number 1 is a rather interesting project. So stick till the end to know all about it. Number 6, the Fehmarn Belt Tunnel. Cost $7.9 billion. The 18-kilometer-long Fehmarn Belt Tunnel will link Denmark and Germany, and is currently one of the largest construction projects in Europe. Its construction will significantly reduce journey times between the two Baltic-facing countries, and is expected to open in 2029. Once completed, the fixed line will be the longest immersed tunnel, as well as the longest road and rail tunnel in the world. The idea of connecting the two countries has long been talked about, either with a bridge or a tunnel. But after a decade of planning, it was announced in 2020, and the construction immediately began in 2021. Fun fact, it will actually connect 2 islands in the Fehmarn Belt, a strait between the Danish island of Lolland and the German island of Fehmarn. Once built, it will offer an alternative to the current ferry service, reducing travel times between the two islands by 35 minutes to just 10 minutes by car or 7 minutes by train. The link is expected to take around 8.5 years to build. Number 5, Yantai Dalian Undersea Tunnel, China, cost $38 billion. The proposed tunnel between the eastern city of Yantai and Dalian to the north spans about 90 kilometers under the Bohai Sea, and is more than twice the length of the channel tunnel between England and France, where train trips could be slashed from 10 hours to 1 hour. Well, this project was first mooted in the early 1990s. But its feasibility has long been questioned, given the complicated technology required and low transport demand. It gained prominence after the central government included it in its plan to revitalize northeastern China in 2014. Construction plans were submitted to the National Development and Reform Commission, China's top economic planning agency, for approval in May 2019, but no further decision has been made public. However, there are signs the project could be moving forward. For instance, the high-speed railway station of Penglai, a district of Yantai City, has made preparations for cross-Bohai connections. Number 4, Floating Underwater Tunnels, Norway, cost $47 billion. Norway is known for its beautiful tall mountains, glaciers, and deep fjords. The problem is that the 1,190 fjords that run along the country's west side have always made it very difficult to travel around. A drive from Trondheim in the north to the southern city of Kristiansand takes a painful 21 hours and requires 7 ferry crossings. Norway hopes to cut this drive down to 11 hours by building large concrete tunnels to help travelers cross the fjords. However, these tunnels don't just cut through the bedrock below the fjords. 2 sections of a curved concrete tube over 4,000 foot long would be submerged 66 feet below the surface of the Norwegian Sea. These 2 tunnels could be put in place across the fjords between Trondheim in the north from Kristiansand in the south. These 4,000 foot long concrete tubes would be wide enough for 2 lanes, one for emergencies and repair work and one for travel. The project is estimated to be completed by 2035. Number 3, Taiwan Strait Tunnel Project, cost $80 billion. This tunnel was proposed as part of the Beijing-Taipei Expressway connecting the mainland with Taiwan. It has subsequently been included in China's railway development plan. The idea of an express rail link from Beijing to Taipei via southern Fujian province has been floated multiple times. Now, a definitive plan for the monumental project has been included, along with a slew of shovel-ready and long-term developments, in Beijing's broad 2035 visions, which were endorsed by the National People's Congress earlier this month. The project consists of a 126-kilometer undersea tunnel that has been the subject of many academic discussions and feasibility studies, including one organized by the state-owned China Railway Engineering Corporation. However, the People's Republic is planning to have everything in place ready to begin the project when it becomes politically possible. It would also depend on the two countries finding the cost of the scheme. Number 2, the Indo Arabian Floating Railway. Cost? Unknown. UAE is one of the countries that has always invested in making dreams come true. Technology has outsmarted the world by investing in smart tunnels. The UAE intends to construct a high-speed underwater railroad connecting Mumbai and Dubai. It's supposed to set a new standard, although it would primarily transport goods between the two major economic partners. It would also allow business elites to travel quickly between the two economic centers and avoid some of the hassles of a long-haul flight. In November of 2018, the Dubai-based company National Advisor Bureau Limited casually dropped a video proposing a 2,000-kilometer high-speed rail from the coastal city of Fujairah underneath the Gulf of Oman and the Arabian Sea, all the way to Mumbai, India. The plan was to have a rail line not on the seafloor but floating as a neutrally buoyant tunnel, along a path held in place by periodic pillars to avoid currents and other ocean forces moving the massive rail line too far off course. Aside from running passengers and goods on the train lines themselves, there were two other suggestions that would also create a wellspring of cash and increase the quality of life for millions. Firstly, the line would be accompanied by oil and natural gas pipelines. One of the other proposals was to have a freshwater pipe along the same corridor. As per reports, the launch details are yet to be disclosed. Number 1. The Lady Landfill Skyscraper. Cost unknown. With all of the incredible underwater structures already existing around the world, a natural question emerges. Why can't we build underwater buildings? The short answer is that we can. We have the materials, technology, and construction techniques to support human cities underwater, as of now. However, innovative ideas and plans have been explored in the last decade frequently to reach where we are now. Among them, one incredibly innovative idea is the Lady Landfill Skyscraper. The idea was to build a skyscraper resembling an upside-down Eiffel Tower, where waste from the Pacific Ocean would be used to generate energy for the building. In short, this project is more of a landfill rather than a full-purpose building. Don't be fooled. This project is divided into three sections: a garbage collection section, a recycling section, and an upper section with residential and office spaces. The idea was developed by Milorad Vidojevic, Jelena Pukarevic, and Milica Pillar, three innovative Serbian architects. In order to keep the tower afloat and balanced, the structure is able to take on or release water depending on the amount of garbage it has collected. The design earned an honorable mention in the 2011 EU Volo skyscraper competition. It is interesting to note that humans have explored underwater construction for many years, and construction techniques already exist for creating underwater structures and underwater buildings. Hundreds of underwater creations exist worldwide, from research stations to hotels, railway tunnels to nightclubs. However, architects are delving into a whole new world with brand new ideas nowadays. We are eagerly waiting to see them in action.